don't know if that play was there, if they would have executed it correctly. They obviously didn't. Mac Jones throws, and it's picked off, and it's Stephon Gilmore, the former New England Patriot, who his last weeks with the Patriots were not pleasant, according to Stephon Gilmore. Question how New England handled his quad injury. So this quote-unquote revenge game is technically a revenge game for the former Defensive Player of the Year, a revenge pick against the good rookie quarterback